Hey, it's Angie with Daybreak USA. Well, the holidays, you know, right around the corner. And here to help us with expert entertaining tips is Chef George Duran. Welcome back, Chef.
Thank you so much. You know, Angie, for the holiday meal, I like to spend more time with my loved ones and less time in the kitchens because that's really important to have the loved one experience of that. So what I like to do is to order complete Thanksgiving dinners from Omaha Steaks. You get pretty much a whole set of side dishes with that turkey, a pumpkin pie. It even comes with a free silicone tip tongs for $160. And these guys are a fifth generation family owned company. And Omaha Steaks is known for the finest premium beef and gourmet foods. And they're actually turning 100 this year. You can check them out at omahasteaks.com, call them, or visit one of their 70 retail stores to order.
And, Chef, I've had those meals, and they are amazing.
Right?
Yep. All right, what else?
All right, so, you know, the classic green bean casserole, well, you got to make it every year, and you have to make them with French's crispy fried onions. That's, like, the real way to make them. You can actually use crispy fried onions from French's to add flavor and crunch to your favorite dishes, like even mashed potatoes. Or if you want to do a spicy version of it, French's has crispy jalapenos. I use the jalapeno mac and cheese. I use them on my jalapeno mac and cheese and also on the cheesy bacon jalapeno popper dip. And these recipes are, by the way, all available at French's.com/Friendsgiving. All of these recipes, you can get them right over there. And by the way, a lot of people are saying, all right, how can I kind of balance the meals out for Thanksgiving so they're not all too heavy, for example? So here's the big thing. Air frying is a whole new big thing right now. And Cuisinart has this air fryer toaster oven that is phenomenal. It has seven separate functions like bake, broil, and toast. But more importantly, it has the air fryer function, which uses a powerful ultra hot air to make healthier fried foods without any oils. So I make these chicken wings inside of it. I literally place chicken wings inside of it, put on the hot air setting on it, and it air fries the chicken wings or fries, French fries in there. No oil in them whatsoever, and you get crispy, delicious, like it's fried French fries, but all because of the air frying technology that's in it.
Cool. Okay. Anything else?
Yeah. So for leftover Thanksgivings, I like to throw like a slider party a day or two afterwards. And what I do is I take cobblestone bread sweet party rolls. They have a mild sweet flavor, perfect for a snack or a meal accompaniment. And I put all the leftovers in there, turkey, relish, stuffing, whatever you want. And cobblestone bread is perfect for that. They have recipes on the package in it. And you can pretty much follow all those recipes with the link that they have online to watch how to make different recipes by a chef. And finally, we got to talk about dessert. Oh my gosh, we can't forget about dessert. So Tasty Cakes, they offer quick, simple treats. Everyone knows it's great for the holidays and pretty much every occasion. So one of my favorites are the butterscotch crimpets and the peanut butter candy cakes. And they also have these cake chips that combine the crunch of a chip with the sweetness of a cake. So what I like to do is I make a tiramisu with these. So you take any Tasty Cake you want, you layer it with mascarpone and whipped cream, make a tiramisu, top it with some of those cake chips, and I'm telling you, you are going to have a dessert for the Thanksgiving meal that everybody will be talking about for weeks.
Oh, wow. That's a cool idea. All right. Do you have a website for us?
Absolutely. All these recipes and more information, check out dailylounge.com.
Wonderful. Thank you, Chef.
Thank you, Angie.
Good stuff. Appreciate it.
Thanks so much. Appreciate that.